Juan Sebastian Cabal and Roger-Vasselin became the first Colombians to win a Grand Slam men's doubles title on Saturday. They beat France's Nicolas Mahut and Edouard Roger-Vasselin 6-7, 5, 7-6, 5, 7-6, 6, 6-7, 5, 6-3 in a Wimbledon final at clock just under 5 hours. A part of the match was played under the closed center court roof. Subscribe to the channel for more news.